nuclear is coming home. So instead of a new reactor every decade, we'll have a new reactor every year.